I couldn't believe this. This is a crazy story. Sales of Corona beer. You know, Corona beer. Sales of Corona beer are down because people are mistakenly connecting it to the coronavirus. That's true. That's true. Corona beer.
Oh my God.
Yes, the coronavirus. And we thought tonight might be a good time to talk about the coronavirus. How we got to this point, what's currently being done, and how this virus has exposed governmental vulnerabilities as it has spread around the world. And let's start with how all of this began. The first documented cases cropped up at the end of last year in Wuhan, China.
When I step up in the place, say yo, I step correct. Break your neck, you all inject. I got that neck,
break your neck.
That make you break your neck. That make you break and you all inject. I got that neck, no shit. I got that neck, no shit. I got that neck, no shit.
Shit, that make you wait.